MIT researchers have found a way for easily creating robots by assembling them from parts produced by 3D printers. The researchers demonstrate the promise of printable robotic components that, when heated, automatically fold into prescribed three-dimensional configurations. That is, the 2D plastic sheets can be easily converted into a 3D object just by applying heat. The researchers came up with this innovation by exploring how origami techniques could be adopted in order to create reconfigurable robots. Apart from robots, this technique can be used for creating any kind of three-dimensional objects. And the researchers developed an algorithm that would turn a 3D model of an object into a 2D physical structure so that the self-folding sheets can be created easily. That is, to create a robot or any other 3D object, first we need to create the 2D designs for the self-folding sheets based on the 3D model of the required object. The new algorithm will help to do this step easily. Then those self-folding sheets can be created using 3D printers. After that, they will be heated to form the required 3D object. The same team has also developed a range of electromechanical components including sensors, actuators, resistors and capacitors which can work together as the muscle that enable robots' movements.